I would like to ask you, how could you explain the first half? And do you believe it, this win, and especially the way that you won tonight, is a kind of a statement about your potential as a team?
Yeah, I think we were just disappointed the first couple of outings we've had, especially after playing the way we played in the preseason. So we just wanted to come out, focus on ourselves, and just try to end the road trip with a win. We knew that they are a prolific team, so we just wanted to come out here, focus on ourselves, and do the best we can on both ends of the floor and get the win.
Brad?
Yeah, Tim. Obviously, you know, the playoff series was a couple of months ago, but I would imagine it's somewhat still fresh in your mind. And I wondered, you know, nothing can really make up for a playoff loss, but when you take into account some of the rough stuff that went on in that series and the 43-point loss, was there kind of a measure of revenge today?
I mean, I would sit here lying if I said no. I mean, obviously, there's definitely still a little bit of that memory, you know, locked in your head. And we just tried our best not to try to go out there and just focus on that. We just tried to make sure that we, you know, played our style and our brand of basketball, and just wanted to make sure that we were able to come out on top and leave it all out on the floor.
Hey, Tim McMahon, last one for Tim.
Tim McMahon.
Hey Tim. Have you ever been up 50 at the half at any level? And what was your reaction when you looked up and saw that score?
Funny thing is, no one didn't realize it until we all got into the halftime, to be honest with you. It was just everybody just making sure that we didn't focus on the score at all. Definitely made sure that we keyed in on all the things that our coach staff talked about before the game, and just really, really try to do our best to implement the game plan that we practiced the day before into today. So everything was clicking on all cylinders, and, you know, thankfully we got the win.
Hey,